Hi all, a very good evening to all of you. So right now I am not doing the analysis of the video. The analysis I'll be uploading in a short while. As of now, I'm just giving you the answers to the aptitude questions. There were 10 questions from the aptitude section, and the first question was on the ratio of boys is to girls. Boys in arts is to girls in the management. So the answer was coming out to be 22:9 or 550/225. Okay. Then there was a question that if white is whitening, then light is, then it would be lighting. Okay, lighting. Then there was a question that if the output is improved, then there will be a dash in the production. There will be an increase in the production. Then there was a question which was on the number of workers, that if there are 52 men working and 12 of them have to go for an emergency, then how many days will it take for the work to be done? So they had asked the difference. They had said that earlier 52 men were doing in 10 days. So now if 12 men have gone for emergency, then how many more days it will take? So the answer was 3 more days. Then there was a question on the missing alphabet. So the correct answer was option D for delta. Then there was a question which was on English, that if I accept dash his proposal, if I accept, I agree to his proposal, but generally I do not agree with him. So to comma with. Then there was a question about Ben Stokes. There was a phrase on Ben Stokes. So the correct answer was that a false statement you have to predict. So squared is equal to loss. They had given that the series was squared. So the series squared means series is equalized, not lost. So that was the correct answer, and we had to predict the false statement. Then there was a question on if from P we are increasing 25%, then how much price the customers will pay. So it was around 366 rupees. Okay. Then there was a question that if X, and there was a graph given and XY was proportional to Z. So what was the false statement? So the false statement will be that if Z is equal to constant, then XY will be proportional. That is not true. The best example you can take is of current and resistance and voltage. Okay, so if you compare them, that if voltage is constant, then current and resistance are inversely proportional. Otherwise, voltage is proportional to current and voltage is proportional to resistance. And then there was one more question on mitigation and adaptation. So I don't remember the correct option, but the option was related to mitigation. There were two options, two related to mitigation and two related to adaptation. So the correct answer is the one related to mitigation. I don't remember the exact phrase. Okay, so these were the 10 questions, and after this, in a short while, I'll also upload the analysis of the GATE exam. So stay tuned for that. And in case you have, if you think otherwise for any of the questions, please, the platform is all yours. Let me know in the comment section, or please discuss amongst yourselves in the comment section. And I might have made a mistake. Okay, it's totally possible. All right. So anyway, all the very best.